phones on silent and shut your fucking mouth. The show is about to begin.
So you're taking us to Fjorda? To our deaths.
Stage trial. As our law demands.
How many Grisha are found innocent at your so-called trials? Your trials are a sham, just like you and your friends.
Oh, he's kind of cute. He's a murderer! But he's kind of cute.
I thought you respected your women.
You are not a woman.
You cannot be for real. Oh my God, you for real. No, you for fake.
You're a Grisha.
No, you for real.
I brought you food.
It's likely poisoned.
I'll keep eating it if you prefer.
All right.
I'm trying to feed you.
Why?
Are your parents also Grisha?
Are your parents also slavers?
Were you born a witch or was that by choice?
Were you born a prick or was it a choice?
She's got a point. She's an icon. She's a legend. And she is the moment. Now, come on now.
Don't have to tell me anything. Just take it. You see, that wasn't so bad. Gel willing in my homeland.
For the saint's sake. And they shall mock us. So with this nonsense tongue about them, the Eshel Vastir moon met.
Where did you learn how to speak Yerdin like a native? Put your clothes back on.
Your wet clothes will be the death of you.
I'm fine.
Suit yourself. Are all Thriskele so prudish?
Are all Druge so immodest?
Go have the body heat and the power to help keep you warm. Ah, no. Not in those wet clothes. Off. Now.
Fine. Turn around. Turn.
Sorry to be the one to tell you, but I think you should know. There's really nothing all that unique about Fjorden men. You don't have anything special. Nothing you need to hide. You're just a man, like all the others. Closer. Thruskele.
Would you stop your wiggling?
God, I feel cold.
What are you doing?
Oh God, relax. I promise not to ravish you.
I hate the way you talk.
In Ravka, boys and girls train and fight together, side by side. We don't waste time on maidenly blushing. No, it's not natural for someone to be as stupid as he is tall, and yet...
Oh, there you stand.
I can't wait till you get trounced by a girl. I'll do it myself if I have to. Sates, I didn't know you could laugh.
What are you so afraid will happen? You afraid you might start to like me?
I do like you.
Oh my God! Okay, it's happening! Everybody stay calm!
What's the procedure, everyone? What's the procedure?
Stay calm!
What was that?
I do like you.
Wait! Everybody calm down!
Is that so bad?
Yes.
Why?
Because you are horrible. And you're lewd. The room warned us about how charming Rouget could be. Stop it.
No. I'm beguiling you.
Stop it.
No. This is strenuous work.
Quit it. Matthias, Helvar.
Nina Zenik.
Nina.
I'm not done tormenting you.
But thank you for saving me.
You did the same for me. I will keep you warm. I may be hungry.
Maybe. They have waffle.
What are waffles?
I can't wait to introduce you to my truest love.
Is there meat in this?
No. Saints, you're a genius.
Your heart is pounding. Is it for him? For the enemy?
Oh my God! I can't!
Sorry, Matthias?
This was a... just a cruel joke all along.
Oh my God.
Trust me. Please.
You broke my trust.
No, I can fix this.
Cannot fix this.
Come on, time's up. Up again.
Matthias, please.